Hello friends and welcome again to our channel The Teacher. In this Windows 10 tutorial video, you will learn to switch between different network modes like from public to private network or vice versa. Having a wrong network mode can create several consequences for your reachability and connectivity, especially in your local network. For instance, if your computer is connected to a local network but the network mode is set to public, then this will prevent users from accessing other devices in your network through this computer. To first check what network mode is currently set on your PC, right-click on the network icon on your desktop and choose Properties. Under View Your Active Network section, you can see the current network type that is being used. If it is set as public, but you are accessing this PC or device on a local network, like it is one of your PC on a local network, then it is advisable to change the mode to private network. Windows 10 supports three types of network: home group, private, and public. In previous versions of Windows, like in Windows 7, you can easily switch between different network modes right from network properties window just by clicking on the network type name. But in Windows 10, you need to follow these steps. Open the settings window either by pressing Window plus I key or click the start button and then click settings icon. From settings window, click network and internet, and from the left side pane, either click Ethernet or Wi-Fi depending on your network connection. Click the network icon in the right side pane and turn on the switch under Make this PC discoverable. As you can read here that Windows itself recommends you to turn on this switch if you are on a home or work network. You can check the network mode status by opening the network properties window again. One last thing that you should look into before start accessing your local network is change advanced sharing options. You can access them by clicking the link in the left side pane of network properties window. Or you can also access these options from the Ethernet option window under settings. Make sure turn on network discovery option is selected. If you want this PC to be discoverable on your network, and if you want to share this PC files with other computers on your network, then also select turn on file and pin sharing option. Click the save button and you are done. Before ending this lesson, let me tell you one more important thing. Even if the network mode is set to public, your PC can still be discoverable over the network. And even you can access sharing resources in your network. It all depends on the sharing profile settings. As you can see here that we now are on a private network, below you have two more network profiles available: guest or public and all networks. So, either your PC will be discoverable over public network or not depends on the following profile settings. If you expand the public profile, you can see the same options for public network as they were available for private networks. If you turn on these features, then your PC will still be discoverable even if the network mode is set to public. However, it is strongly recommended not to turn on network discovery and file and print sharing over public networks. Both of these options are turned off by default for public networks, so no one may access your shared resources whenever you are connected to a public network. Then you have all network profile, and the following options work for both public and private networks. If you don't know already, then let me tell you that on the drive where Windows is installed, you will find a folder name called Users. And in the User folder, there is a subfolder named Public. So, if you turn on the first public folder sharing option, then that public folder located under Users folder will be shared automatically. This is a nice feature, as if you want to share a few files with your colleagues over the network, then you don't have to share individual folders. Instead, you can place those files into the public folder and they will be available in your network. Password protected sharing option is turned on by default for all network, which means if someone tries to access shared resources of this PC over the network, either it is a public or private network, then the users required to provide the user credential information of this PC to access the shared resources over the network. This feature could be useful if you are concerned about the security. But if you want everyone to easily access the shared resources over the network, then you can disable this option. So this was all about changing network modes and network discovery settings. I hope you will find this video informative. If you like this video, then tell us by hitting the thumbs up button and sharing this video with your friends. Subscribe to the teacher for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and take care.